A man was killed last night when, for some reason, he drove his car off a cliff in West Austin. It happened in the 5700 block of City Park Road, north of Emalong Park, just before midnight. Police tell us the driver of a BMW was killed when he drove off a 250-foot cliff. They say the driver looked to be about 60 years old. No one else was in the car. Police say the driver may have been speeding when he went over the cliff.